Hey everyone, Danny Webster for Pogona.com, and this is another episode of the Android Application Weekly in which we review 5 applications in 30 seconds each. So let's get to it. Spirit is a paid-for game available in the Android market. The object of the game is to create these vortexes by making circles around the enemy. So what I want to do is to create a vortex by making a circle around the enemy, and if I'm able to do that successfully without hitting them, they will be sucked in and I'll get more points. So the game progresses like this. Unfortunately, I just got hit by one of them. So now I just tap to continue, and I want to collect some more of these other guys here. So there I was able to get some this pretty big combo because other people landed inside that circle, and there's many different game styles to play. Snap Music is a free application available in the Android market that allows you to stream your music from your PC to your Android device. So here, if I want, I can view my songs just by clicking on here. It'll load up all the songs that I've had on my PC. So let's say I wanted to play one of these, I can just go to here and it will begin playing. Okay, so now I can listen to the song through a Wi-Fi or 3G connection. I can also skip forward to the next song or go to the previous track. I can view my albums, artists, podcasts, audiobooks, and also my playlists. Green Screen is a paid-for application available in the Android market that allows you to use your Android device as a green screen sort of utility so that you can put yourself into various scenes. So let me choose a photo. So I have already taken a photo of my hand in front of a green piece of fabric. So as you can see, my hand's right here. So now all I have to do is select the background color, click OK, and that will show my hand in various scenes. I can also change the amount of color that I like, so the threshold here, and it will load, and I can save that directly to my Android device. Foodicate is a free application available in the Android market that will give you information about foods that you either purchased in the grocery store or that you are about to purchase. So let's say that we want to find out some information about a select item here. So let me just scan a barcode. Okay, so now Foodicate will give me much more information than is on the label of the ingredients, as well as the nutrition information. And I can view the grade that this food product has got, alternatives that are healthier choices, and it looks as though a few of these are more healthy than the one that I selected. With tiered data plans becoming the norm, it's nice to be able to connect to a free Wi-Fi hotspot. With Wi-Fi Finder, you'll be able to find public Wi-Fi spots in your area. So here it will show me the Wi-Fi hotspots in my area, and if I like one of these, I can just click on it, and it will give me the address as well as some of the information. I can view more information by clicking on here, and it shows me that it's an independent provider, and I can also get directions, call them, and share them with other people. Another great feature about this application is you can download an entire database, so you won't need a data connection to be able to find Wi-Fi hotspots. So this has been another episode of the Android Application Weekly, and if you like our videos, make sure you give us a thumbs up, and also leave some comments down below. The name of this live wallpaper is called My Beach 3D, and right now it is on sale in the Android market for 10 cents, so go and pick that up. To get the download information for all of these applications, just follow the link in the description directly to Pogona.com, where we've stored the QR codes and also the Android market links. Thanks for watching.